Welcome to Keys News. I'm Jess Foley.
And I'm Dan McLaughlin. Coming up today. I'm not in Glastonbury 6 months early. I'm at the Boyton Moss Protection Camp and I'm prepared to be a protester. I'm waterproof. I've got the sign.
Well, this is true investigative work. I have all my fingers in the pies. I just can't wait for National Gravy Day, really.
Well, thanks to museums and libraries like this, it has collected the accolades. Charles and Bad Sydney Morning Herald.
Of the 20th century from a dinosaur economy that simply has to change.
Makes a good zombie.
Plenty of blood. Plenty of guts and gore, and the walk.
And the walk. It's more of a stagger, isn't it?
It's a stagger, yeah, like a drunken stagger.
Right, so have you been practising your stagger over the last couple of weeks?
We've been staggering for years.
Hello, we start with glow sticks, fairy lights and glow-in-the-dark face paints. Sounds like a rave, doesn't it? Well, they illuminated Salford Quays on Saturday night.
Joining us in the studio is our political editor Dan McLaughlin to discuss the state of our economy. Now Dan, are you the bringer of bad news?
Unfortunately I am. I've got my funeral suit on. It's not looking very good at the moment. To explain this all in very brief, the FTSE 100 index. Well, that sounds very mechanic.
FTSE,
yes. Yeah. Which you were not playing FTSE 100 desk there.
No.
Well, it's basically a way of measuring the prosperity of businesses in the UK. If we go back to 2010, for Salford in particular, the voter turnout was 55.5%, just over half of the people voted.
It's even more interesting because Stirling has just announced that the Scottish National Party will support the creation of an LGBT rights envoy. Miliband announced his intention to do this in September.
It's less than 100 days to go and people aren't registered to vote. This is because students have fallen foul of governmental reform on individual electoral registration. So that's all for Keys News. You can follow us on Twitter at Keys News. Thank you and goodbye.
Goodbye.